I got a wob on it, it's fine. I'm a fan of questions. Do you want to intro the video, Chris?
Welcome back to Poppy Mead's Vlogs. Wow.
Basically, what we're doing is I'm asking Chris uncomfortable questions and he's asking me uncomfortable questions.
But you've got the questions because I don't have the questions. Okay, you've got.
Right. So I'll ask you one and then you ask me one. You can just go
I
can edit it. We did this before, so this is kind of like a part two, but he gets to ask me them. And it did pretty well last time, even though I had to turn the comments off because everyone was bullying Chris. Yeah, I'm not asking you that. Ellis!
Yeah, ask me.
The reason I said Ellis just now is because this question was courtesy of my good friend Ellis Watts. I hate you. No! Right, I don't want to know though. Right, a girl on TikTok he finds really attractive beside me.
There
is no one.
No, I don't follow any other girls. Really?
Yeah.
I don't think. Probably like Addison Rae.
Oh, well that's fine.
She's
everyone
fit.
Fancies her.
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty blessed.
Yeah, it's my turn.
I know. As you can see, Chris likes to take the mick out of my accent and he probably does it a few times through this video, even though he sounds like a farmer. I'll let you get back to the video. Don't ask me the question that I can see that I know you're going to ask me. I feel really uncomfortable. I feel like you can ask me a really bad one.
Honest opinion on my family.
On your family?
Yeah.
I love your family, I think they're all nice. Like, I get along with Adam the best, because I've seen him more, and then Sam. But then I also speak to Jacob on Snapchat a lot, and Anna's nice as well, but I've only spoken to Emily a few times, and then your little...
siblings.
And your other little siblings I just chill with when I come over.
Yeah, 11 of us, isn't it?
But, yeah, I get along with family, and your mum's really nice, and your dad's an absolute babe, so... Yeah, I love his family.
Fair enough.
They're really nice. It's right. A big family though. There's how many kids? 11 kids?
Yeah.
There's 11 kids, so it's a lot to get along with. I'm not asking you that. Do you think I'm the one? You know what the one is?
No.
The one's like the person that you want to like be with and marry. See yourself marrying me in the future is what I mean. Like, am I wifey material?
Oh yeah, I'd like to think so. Otherwise I won't be dating. Like, well not dating, grafting yet, innit?
Toxic grafting. Really? You can actually see yourself marrying me? So you think I'm the one?
Yeah.
Right, like in the like right now, you think I'm the one?
Well, yeah, because I won't graft anyone.
Stop saying graft. I hate that word.
I won't be cracking on though.
Okay, won't be seeing me is what you call it.
Yeah, yeah.
Right, ask me a question. Don't ask me any of them. I'm not answering that.
One thing you don't like that I do, but you pretend you do like it.
I was gonna say that you laugh at your own jokes, but you know I don't like that. There's a lot of things. Because you're giving me ick a lot.
What?
There's things that you've done where I've been, where you question whether I like it or not.
Where do I begin?
I know. When you pretend to like my outfit when you don't. Because I'll be like, this is look nice, and I can tell in your face that you don't like it, but you just won't say that you don't like it. Not that I'd change anyway, I'd just keep the same outfit on. But yeah, that's something that I don't like. That I pretend that I'm okay with, but I'm not. Just like, you know. Why don't you like my style?
I don't know, because I'm not used to it, to be fair. Like, no one in my family.
He used to dip basic white bitches. Fact?
You were one of them.
No, I wasn't. I've never been basic.
Back in the day, black jeans, tight
top. Because I wanted to conform to what you wanted. I didn't
whatever,
want to
you wore that. You were
no,
the biggest
didn't.
Chad
right,
ever.
We're not having an
right, let me have a
video.
Look at you. We're going to find a photo of you.
No,
now.
We're not finding
we
it. We're not
you
finding
are.
It.
You used to wear like 97s, leggings.
I've never worn 97s. I wasn't a chav. I was just emo. Well, not emo.
No, chav.
All right.
White skinny jeans.
Yeah, I did wear white skinny jeans. But again, this is when I was scared to wear things that weren't. And that's when I was scared to wear things. I wanted to wear weird stuff. So you're just not like my style because you're not used to it.
Yeah.
But when I, no, but the thing is, I'll tell him an outfit, and he can't envision it in his head, and then when I put it on, he likes it. Am I wrong?
Are you wrong? No, you're right.
Or is that the right
why not? You're wrong, let's be honest. Java.
Call me Java.
I don't know what it means. I just saw it in a video. What's a Java?
I don't know, but a Chava is a Chav.
I've heard maybe it's Chava. The most embarrassing moment doing the dirty.
Me? Probably falling off the bed. Not with him.
With who?
That doesn't matter. Oh. Yeet. Have you ever thought about breaking up with me? In the 6 months that we've been seeing each other, have you ever thought, ugh?
Once.
When?
When your ex, you know what I'm on about?
Yeah.
Kept sending you nudes.
Yeah, but that's not my fault and I told him to stop.
And she never blocked him straight away. Like, he just carried on and, like,
yeah, but
he would
I did
still
block
talk
him
to
eventually.
Like, I don't care if she's friends with her exes, right? But when their exes are just like, oh, like,
yeah,
come
but
round,
I was
man. When
am
I,
down,
when am
I
inviting
was trying
you?
I'm trying to stay friends with him because you know I don't like not being friends
yeah,
with
yeah,
people.
Yeah, I know. But, like, when he's like, oh, when am I coming over to your flat? It's like,
I did say
I've
to
never
him.
Actually wanted to. I just, I'd actually kill him.
No, but I did say to him, like, stop. And then I did block him and I've not spoke to him since. And he tried to unblock me and I'm. You know what I mean? Catch my drift.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. If I turned gay and married Kieran, would you hold a grudge or would you get back... would you get with Levi to get back at me?
So all these people are in our, like, friend group. You know, everyone knows who Kieran is.
Levi's my best mate.
Levi's his best mate. Yeah, I'd 100% get with Levi just to get back at you. do you think Levi would do it, though?
No. Got a bed.
Yeah, but... Sorry, to his bed. I don't know who you are. But... Like, if that wasn't the case, I'd definitely get Levi to get back at him. But imagine you turning gay and getting Kieran. Imagine. You'd be quite a cute couple, I can't lie.
We'd be quite a cute...
You would. Someone said, why did we break up? But I've already addressed that before.
Did you cheat on
me? I didn't cheat on him. Okay, do boys like shy girls or loud bad girls?
Loud and obnoxious.
I'm not loud and obnoxious, I'm just loud.
I'm not joking, would I just be sitting in a film, watching either on the sofa or, like, laid on a bed, like, three of us, like, me, Kieran and Poppy. And Poppy just has the edge to just go, bam,
a
slaps
scream.
Her straight
yeah,
off,
or
screams
scream.
Her head off,
like,
and that's it.
It's, like, not to offend anyone who's got tics, but, like, I just have, like, tic things and I
have
to
You have, like,
scream.
An edge.
Yeah, I have to, like, scream or hit someone.
Like,
it sounds
why?
Really bad, I don't know.
And it's not even, like, a gentle tap, like... it's like a proper backhander.
I don't know why I just get an urge. I don't know why I just do.
Why did you fall in love with me? What do you love about me?
Oh, for goodness sake. Right, first of all, I'm not in love yet. I love you, but I'm not in love, okay, right?
Got me blushing.
Falling, but not in love yet, right? Shut up. Yeah, I don't know. Many reasons.
Aww. You're a good egg.
Don't do that, he does it all the time.
Basically, let me explain. So we're in town and this girl bought her best friend. We don't know these people, and this girl bought her best friend this jacket, and in the middle of the town she goes like this, looks at her, and her friend goes, oh, thanks so much for this jacket, and goes, you're a good egg.
No, I keep doing it to
in the middle of
so
town.
Anyway, you're kind, you're caring, you're generous.
Thanks.
I'm the more generous one, but you're as generous. You're not, I wouldn't say protective, but you like, if someone's mean to me, you'll stick up for me.
Yeah.
And you're just cute. I'm going to ask you the same question, actually. Why did you fall in love with me or whatever? Why did you like me?
Let's go from the beginning. At first, I looked at her and was like, she's fit, but she was my ex. So I was like,
oh,
I never want to.
From the beginning of 6 months.
So I was like, oh, I never want to get back with her.
Yeah, you did.
And I was like,
he
I was
said,
so.
To my face, I will never get back with you.
I just looked at her and she liked me.
Yeah,
because and it turns out she wanted to, like, get off with me. And I actually didn't know, like, because...
I didn't make it obvious, really. Well, you could tell I fancied you, but I didn't.
Yeah, and anyway, I just said to her face, I was like, I don't want to get with you. Anyway...
I was heartbroken.
Yeah. I was like, if it didn't work the first time, it's not going to work the second. No, look at us.
Exactly.
Chuffing it.
And then I was like, yeah, it will, let it work. I was like,
And then...
Like, it was fully off the
table.
We just
started speaking.
And then you went, oh, let's give it a go. And then now,
yeah,
look
at us. And then... I just started to like her more and more.
Because I'm amazing. True?
True.
Thank you. Hey, this is good. Were you talking to other girls when you first started messaging me? Again.
Like, wait, like...
Like, when you, after you'd said, oh, let's give it a go, see where it goes, were you still messaging other girls in that way? Do you see what I mean?
No, because... Wait, what do you mean?
After we actually... You've got that message. After we actually started talking again, like, started seeing each other and made it, like, exclusive.
No, so, like, not when we were
but before that. When
because,
we weren't even anything and we were
yeah,
just
yeah,
seeing
we're
how
just,
it went.
Yeah, I was
still messaging
I was talking to, like, three different girls. No, that seems bad. You, just like to. Because if you don't wear. If you don't wear them,
we've got to have a backup plan.
Yeah, do you know what I mean? And then if I don't wear, I've got a backup.
You're a slag. Yeah, but I was still speaking to guys. Most of my mates are girls. But I was still speaking to other guys when. I didn't want to speak to them, but it's just, you know, keep them there just in case.
Yeah, it actually is, isn't it?
Yeah, I didn't like. The only person I wanted to speak to was Chris. But
Because, like, if you do that, like, if you set me off, I'm like, whatever, I've got
another bed. I've got someone else. You know what I mean? That's what I had to say. Oh, we should not be allowed to be together.
I pretty much know this answer. When did you realise you liked Chris again? Probably straight away.
No, but basically what happened was we had each other blocked for a year and a half. Was it like a year and a half? A year and a bit? Quite a while. Absolutely hated me.
Hate's a strong word.
I hated you.
Okay. What?
You were horrible.
Anyway,
you were.
You were horrible.
No, I wasn't. We're not getting into this conversation. So I unblocked him, and then he messaged me straight away and put, why have you added me back?
Yeah, because I just.
And you'd just broken up with your ex at this point. Well, a few months before.
Yeah, that's why. No. It was a couple of weeks. Before. That's why I was like, oh, look at that.
You were so rude.
I was like, oh, look at that. I've just broke up with her. Not my ex.
But I didn't know that you'd broken up with her.
I'm like, oh, here we go.
But I didn't know you'd broken up with her at this point. Like, I did, but I thought they'd broken up months ago. So.
And it was like a couple of weeks, and I'm like, oh, what a coincidence. She finds out.
Yeah, but I didn't know.
I'm now single, and she has me back.
I only found out.
Obviously, I don't care, but no, like back then I was like, oh.
It wasn't like I was like sliding in because I found out he broke up with her, because I didn't know that. But anyway, and then he was like, oh, why have you added me back? And then we had a conversation, and I kept trying to end the conversation and you kept carrying it on, and I can pull up the chats.
I can't remember that.
Well, anyway, it seemed like he was trying to carry on the conversation and I kept trying to end it. To make a point. I wanted to carry it on, but to like make a point, I wanted to end the conversation. Messaged me, and he was like, oh, can you model for my vintage company?
Very true.
So then I did. And I was really, really, really nervous. And I vlogged this day, actually, it's on my channel. And I was really, really, really nervous. And I made myself look unreal that day. My makeup looked so nice. I'd full on curled my hair and everything, turned up, and it was just like, it was normal, wasn't it? It was just like, we'd never not spoken.
Yeah, because I don't
It was
know.
Weird.
No, then, it was awkward first because I put my head in the window.
Yeah,
and
you just put my head in the window and started screaming.
Yeah,
and then throughout the day, I was just like, he looks so fit. I was so annoyed. I was like, how has he had a glow up? And I was like, I look the same. But then you said I looked better.
Yeah, you were like an emo when I...
I had black hair when I was seeing you last.
No.
But,
nothing wrong with emos, though.
No. So I thought it was unreal, and then the banter was just the same, so...
Yeah.
That's why I sat back in again, but he didn't like me at the start.
That's true.
My camera's dying, so we're going to have to ask each other, like, one more question.
I'm so tired.
Describe your future with Poppy to me. What do you see? He doesn't think about this stuff. I've had Pinterest board.
I don't think I've ever thought about the future.
You've never thought about it? Surely you've thought about it, because we've spoken about it.
Hopefully I'll have a car.
Oh, right. No, we've spoke about it before,
but we've never
thought about it in like depth, but we've spoke about it before.
I'd like to get a house.
Oh, great. I think everyone would like that.
No, with you, you would eat.
Aww. Right, you can ask me one more question before my camera dies. Time, because this is
all right, all right, I'm sorry.
Playing. We've still got our outro it.
Oh my goodness, they're all the same. Are you a pick me girl?
No, I've already been picked. I don't need to be a pick me girl. I'm not a pick me girl, I'm just friends with guys. I am actually friends with all guys, aren't I?
Yeah, I'm friends with a lot of girls.
I hang out with him and his guy in it. Like,
that's very
people,
true.
That's the only people I hang around with. It makes me look kind of like a hoe, but hey ho. Hey. I said hey ho.
You're an idiot.
Anyway, on that point, we're going to end the video. So, thank you for watching. I look like an egg. Man and Chris's socials will be linked down below. And goodbye.
See ya.
Oh, I hate you.